In this video, we will demonstrate the Live Stats feature of DisplayCast when using an InCommand display, iPad with AgFiniti Mobile, and other devices connected to AgFiniti. Live Stats feature gives you the ability to view information from all the devices connected to your AgFiniti account in real time. You can now view and track data being recorded with your InCommand, AgFiniti Mobile app, and all devices connected to your AgFiniti account at the same time. This can assist with fleet management, for example, knowing when a planter or applicator needs refilled, and even when the grain cart or semi will be returning to the field. To use Live Stats, your InCommand display will need a DisplayCast unlock, and you will need an AgFiniti Essentials license. In this video, we have two InCommand displays harvesting, an iPad in the grain truck that is on its way back from the elevator, and the farm manager monitoring progress from the office on his iPad and computer. On the InCommand display, you will see three circles next to the vehicle's icon. For each device, it will show the operation type, ground speed, and one attribute. When harvesting, the attribute displayed is yield. Tap the Zoom Devices button to see all connected devices that are within a 60-mile radius of the machine. The map automatically sizes to the screen, which means the legend or live statistics being displayed may block some of the devices. Simply tap anywhere on the map and then all devices will be visible. Here, the other combine in the same field is visible, as well as the iPad in the grain truck on the way back from the elevator. Tap the drop-down to view all devices currently connected to your AgFiniti account. Devices are identified by their display nickname or their iPad device name. When viewing a display, the product currently being applied or harvested will also be shown. The next two items displayed are operation specific. In this harvest example, you will see yield and moisture. iPads and AgFiniti Cloud devices will display no product and will not show any attributes. If we view the iPad in the office, the same three stat circles are shown next to the vehicle's location. On the bottom of the screen, tapping the device icon, we will now be able to select from the available devices that are logged in and view their active product, the two attributes for their operation, and ground speed. If we tap Zoom, it will zoom to the selected device. When looking at map view in AgFiniti, the same three stat circles are shown next to the vehicle's icon. Click the Additional Zoom Tools drop-down, then tap Zoom Devices. This will zoom out to show the two combines and grain truck. Live Stats in DisplayCast gives you the ability to identify the location and performance of your other machines that are all running simultaneously. Knowing these details increases the efficiency of your operation while making your data available when and where you need it. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.